Oh, you fucking. Then you can't come over here and work.
What kind of work do you do?
I'm a plank.
Good question.
I'm a slave, I ain't gonna lie.
Do they have a chimera? Oh, they do. Okay.
Yep. They
but they also have three carries. This is easy life, baby. We got this. This is gonna be so easy.
Die. Whatever the fuck you do, do not die.
Hey, don't feed them for nothing.
Nah.
I weak as shit.
Hey, kill. Yeah. I'm with you, ma'am. I'm with you. Fucking bitch.
I got a sparrow.
I'm not trying not to lose any health.
Yeah.
No phase.
Hey.
Gannyx, you coming?
I'm rotating. Okay. Poke him.
I'm trying.
Push him. Push him, MemRes. Push him.
I'm coming. I gotta get out. Oh, I'm dead. Fuck.
But you didn't give anybody a kill, so it's fine. They didn't get a kill off of it. Yeah, that's good. That phase was on it.
Oh, we got Yin right lane. Yin's about to get fucking...
Oh yeah, especially with the phase. Easy game, easy life, but dudes. Oh god.
Bell, you got killed by FaZe?
It's belsifer, man. You might have to head over there, Mem.
Yeah.
Nah. Not yet. You good.
Clearly you're not. 2 minutes into the game.
2 minutes of the game, already dead. GG.
That's pretty good for Belsifer. No, he's going for the right river. He just grabbed it. He's invisible. Revenant's invisible.
What?
He's probably coming after me though. Just don't worry about it. He has a fucking hard on for killing me right now. Yeah, he's gonna try to shoot me. Not gonna make it easy for him.
Careful, don't poke him too much. He will kill you.
Yeah, he's here with Chimera.
I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, I need help in mid. Never mind. Both Chimera and Revenant took invisible, so we're good now. Nice try, bitch.
Stay behind tower, Bell.
Oh god, Belsifer dead again?
Nah. Not yet.
You gotta defend the tower, though.
Stay behind the tower.
My lane's pushed up. I might as well head over there.
Yep.
Hey, push the sparrow when I say. Okay, push her now. God fucking damn it! Fucking FaZe. Why are you out?
Fuck, come on, FaZe.
Here we go.
She's about dead, Belsifer.
Yeah, she's tethered.
Who died? Oh god, Mem, you're about to die.
Damn it! I was so close! is 1 HP! Oh, damn near 1 HP. For some reason, I couldn't do my E ability. I had the mana. And it wasn't on cooldown.
Poor Yin. Yin's about to get fucking murdered, dude. I'm sitting over here.
Are you going back, Belsifer?
Yeah, I had to go back real quick.
Yeah, you're good. When your lane's pushed up that far, return. Just go ahead and get all your mana up.
By the way, Revenant's invisible. There he is. What a fucking bitch. He keeps taking my rivers.
There's Scar too.
Ma'am, I'm gonna try to weaken it for you. Are you gonna go help?
Camaro's coming.
Here, I'm gonna weaken this for you because I'm backing anyways. Come get this jungle.
But I don't need help weakening it. No, I'm taking my time because I'm getting all.
You shouldn't take your time because Belsifer needs help and left. And Chimera's about to head over to you. Yeah. Chimera, you guys need to back up into tower.
He's gonna try to take.
And Revenant's heading right too. Revenant's also heading right. Never mind, he's back in mid. God fucking damn it, I'm rotating too many lanes, I can't kill this fucking Revenant. Alright, you guys need to take control of your shit, because I need to kill this Revenant. I need to control this Revenant before he gets too fed. Chimera's heading mid.
Yeah, he might be rotating again.
Don't let that left fall, Belsifer.
Revenant's over here.
I'm coming.
No fucking way, I fucking locked them into the damn ground.
Is he weak? Yeah. He's right in right jungle.
He got me right after I cleared the minion camp.
Fucking A. You coming, Gany?
No, yeah, I'm on my way. The other way when they take your tower down.
Yeah.
What the fuck? How did Revenant get here?
Where's he at?
God damn it, he's right there. Fucking dead, man.
Gimme.
I'm fucking dead, I'm dead.
He ulted you? Which level is that?
Oh, he's fucked. Cause we're cutting him off.
Oh god, right tower's gone.
Fuck right tower.
I can't see anything, but I know where she's going.
Belsifer, please just protect the left tower. Don't worry about anything else.
Alright.
Y'all should get a couple of kills out of that.
We're dead. I'm gonna go hold right lane. I appreciate you coming over there. It's alright if we lost tower over there. We'll push tower now, because they all died.
Well, they only died for like 3 seconds, they're all back now.
Doesn't matter, because I got more card power than Yin now. Should have. Well,
yeah.
Yeah, I'll melt her.
Please kill that fucking Revenant. Like, he's gonna get fed.
Do you want to rotate with me, and you go right and hold Yin, and I go mid and fucking kill Revenant?
No. I can kill... I don't have a problem killing Revenant, it's just...
Well,
I'm just always getting out of where I need to be to help somebody else. I can't like feed off the lane at all. Losing my farm.
Who are you telling about losing a farm?
Yeah, I know. You are too.
It's alright though. I'm getting it.
We're both losing our farm because fucking people can't hold their lanes.
Fucking
push up a little bit, Belsifer.
Here comes Revenant.
Push up a little bit, Belsifer.
Hold, I'm pushing.
Chimera's coming behind you.
Fucking A, Belsifer. God damn.
Revenant's there too.
Yeah, I see him. I'm going mid.
God God damn it.
Well, you don't have to fight him. I have to just keep the minions away. Oh shit, minions are on the tower. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, you just get out. Fucking A.
I'm in tower.
I know, I see it.
Just keep fucking with him, just keep poking him.
Trying.
You're fucked, Spare.
Get the support first.
FaZe, I know, I'm trying. She's 1 HP, she's 1 HP. She's oh, 1 HP. Why'd you pull?
Why'd you do that?
Oh, she's gonna catapult you, that's why. Keep running behind her, she should be able to catapult you. Oh, I'm still there. Don't worry, I got mid.
I need help!
Can't help you!
Fucking dead, man. I'm being body blocked too by my own fucking team.
I was trying!
Fucking A. Belsifer, where are you going? Oh my god.
God damn it, they all got away. You gonna fucking flash me and you guys leave me.
Stay in it. You still have your ultimate.
No.
I'm dead.
Oh my god!
Guys,
a bunch of fucking scrubs. Guys, come on.
Cool it on the team fights. Let's fucking farm up, cause we're feeding them. The kill to death is kind of shit.
Okay.
You wanted somebody to stay in there. I stayed in there while you ran away, while you were complaining about everybody else running away.
No, I said Belsifer was running away.
I'm talking about Gannyx.
I was in there. I was fighting till I fucking died.
No, Gannyx was in there.
I was in there, no!
Gannyx was in there, I was watching the whole thing because I died.
I was in there the entire fucking time, I was tracing Revenant, I about killed Revenant. Revenant had no health.
Gannyx looked like he was frontlining for everybody and fucking Belsifer was in the back. Yeah, Belsifer was in the fog wall.
In for the bitch. Here comes FaZe.
There's about to be a team fight again.
Oh, fuck, I'm stuck.
You need to initiate. And we need to also prioritize targets. Like, tell us what target you're initiating.
Revenant.
Good job.
She's
fucking. Focus
Yin.
Alright.
Focus the support. Oh, no, never mind. They're unlinked. The phase.
I'm dead. Chimera's there also.
Chimera. God, fucking Yin melted me, man.
There is no reason why we should be dying this much. Crazy.
Dude, I was even linked. That's fucking retarded. Backup printer, just return. Just heal up.
No.
The health regen will help me.
I haven't been able to farm, man. This is killing me right now.
Yeah.
They're getting card points off of just killing us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Every time I come in to help, I'm the one that gets focused, so.
Belsifer, you should have threw on armor. Armor first. Back up.
Go get that green so that you can actually initiate, MemRes. Don't fucking initiate without that green.
I haven't been trying to initiate anything. I'm trying to keep everybody alive.
I know, but you at the rate this is going, you're gonna have to initiate. It looks like they're fucking constantly gonna be grouping up on us, so you need that green.
Yeah.
Well, the green's gone right now because somebody didn't kill the little minions.
Fucking A. Who keeps doing that shit? Is that you, Ganny?
No, I haven't grabbed green this entire game yet.
Who the fuck grabbed green without the minions? They probably got stolen then. The Belsifer's about to get in some shit. Never mind, he got out.
Nope.
Chimera's chasing me.
I'm ready.
Never mind, he backed off.
Left lane.
He's going back mid. Kaizen mid, be very careful. Yeah, we can probably kill that Sparrow. Did she already tell him? Hey, why don't we collapse? Hey, get out of mid. Go. Let's collapse a Sparrow. Please, priorities. Take out their fucking carry. Oh god, that fucking FaZe showed up out of nowhere. She was probably invisible. Belsifer's dead now. Come on. Get over here left.
Just cut focus. Focus the fuck out.
They're helping me.
One hit.
They both had that FaZe.
Help me.
I'm on my way.
I can't see, but I know I'm not.
I'm getting focused. Fucking.
Good job. Fucking got a kill for once.
I have no fucking heals, man.
Oh god, that Revenant is almost dead.
What? I'm healing up. Like, if she's gonna stay next to me, she needs to stay next to me. She's fucking trying to fight Chimera Revenant together.
Mem, grow your stacks with your last hits, yeah. You gotta grow your stacks. With the siphon and then the, even your subjugate, even your subjugate gives you stacks. When you drop it down on a AoE, it gives you stacks. Yeah. I'm gonna get left river. I might die for this.
I'm gonna grab right now. You're good. He's worried about fucking tower.
Well, Chimera might be somewhere near, that's why.
Oh, somebody grabbed river buff. Watch out.
There might be an invisible. Be careful. Let's kill Yin. Yin on right. Let's kill her. Fuck, we don't have any CCs. That's the problem.
I've got to run back. I've got no mana.
I'm on my way, Ganny. I'm on my way.
I need help.
Fuck, I'm coming.
Help me, man. Where's my fucking... I'm dead. I'm fucking dead, man.
I know. I was coming, man. I was coming as fast as I could. I was coming as fast as I could. You went the other way. They try to reach you.
I'm pissed off because fucking support is over there fucking jungling.
Was she jungling, really?
Yes.
What the fuck? Why was she jungling?
She's over there fucking off with me. I think she was near me. Was she near you, man?
She was in jungle, but I don't think she was jungling.
She was in fucking jungle.
She was in jungle. I know. She was coming towards you, I think. From mid. Left side.
They're up in that jungle, guys.
They're cutting over?
Yeah, they're going mid. They're focusing on, Ganny, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
She won't ult. She won't fucking ult, man.
She ought to.
She ults when I'm fucking away from Revenant's going over there. I use my fucking abilities. I'm gonna have to fucking... Shit. She's fucking fed, dude. God damn it. It's gonna get fucking annoying really fucking quickly.
That just sucks, man. I'm out of mana in like 2 seconds. Gotta go get mana.
Go ahead. Game ending, I'll fucking fuck their shit up. I'm gonna take a stack of your minions, man.
Hey, you come get all the white camps on left. They're all full. They're three stacking mid right now.
Please don't die.
Yeah, I'm trying not to.
Himself again. They're going
to lose. Yeah,
team fight.
Right now,
team fight.
I'm being frozen.
What the fuck did she pull me?
Fucking A!
Fuck me.
Please kill that Sparrow. Now the Revenant.
Fucking goddamn, I'm not getting healed at all. He's fucking ignoring me, man.
I'm dead.
This is game over.
Dude, he fucking ignored me 3 or 4 fucking times. Belsifer, back up.
You don't have to fight it, man. There's 4 of them there. Just survive. You have to fend.
Fine. Get the fuck out.
They're gonna take a tower. I'm gonna try my best to stop it. I'm gonna try my best.
Try your best. Just try your best.
I know.
Wait, if we can hold off the game ended, I'm at 30 card power, so...
We need to... The problem is they're grouping up and we're not grouping up. We're all just off on our own doing some fucking random ass shit.
She's fucking healing. She's healing.
Guys, we know we have to kill FaZe first.
Yeah.
It's automatic.
Always.
FaZe blinds us and everybody scatters.
Okay, I picked up the river timer. Next time, Gany, if you're in trouble, run, because they're going to group up. They're already grouping up already. It's becoming a problem.
Revenant's right here.
There's a ward right there. More coming. Chimera coming. Run, run, run. Chimera's still chasing.
I'm invisible.
Okay, good.
This is going to be a fucking...
Get the left river.
Somebody's
it's already took it. Alright.
Yep, Chimera's going to push.
Yeah, Chimera's pushing whoever's in mid.
Okay.
I'm on my way.
Here? I'm engaging.
Danny, right here, Chimera.
I'm focusing fucking FaZe.
Ooh. But we're getting
of
killed.
Course, not getting fucking healed. I thought we was focusing FaZe. FaZe is the
we
most
are
important.
Focusing FaZe, but FaZe wasn't here.
FaZe was on top of him. She was healing him. That's why I was focusing.
She's almost dead. Yep. Never mind, we're almost dead also.
I'm dead.
Get out.
I'm done. I'm all the way in tower, but I'm done.
Gotta go back.
Fucking this! Who invited this support? Don't ever fucking invite.
Is she bad?
She is fucking garbage, man.
Probably why you remember her name.
Maybe.
She is fucking not healing a single goddamn person. She's not even fucking even focusing me healing, man. She's fucking useless, dude. Fuck another game
five,
I lost.
Five.
Yeah, because we can't fucking do nothing.
Going right.
Lanes, man. This whole lanes. Till I can get card power build up and we'll fucking melt them.
They're all on Orb Prime, I think. Or no, they're all on Raptors right now.
Orb.
No, it's... Is it Orb? Yeah, it's Orb. We're going. Chimera's heading that way, too.
I know.
They backed off him.
Chimera. Chimera's there.
Focus her.
Bitch, where you going?
God.
Got that bitch.
There's that ult. MemRes, all of y'all fighting.
Chimera's running. Stay in the fight. The Chimera ran. The Chimera ran. Okay, good. We got 3. There's one more here.
One more here.
Come get this bitch.
I'm gonna go take care of left lane because we're about to.
Go ahead. Yeah. Go ahead. Hold left lane.
I just got a shield.
Back out, Gany. Chimera coming towards you. Chimera coming towards you.
Back up, Belsifer. Ain't no point fighting them. Just hold lanes. That's it.
Yeah, hold lanes.
We got the pick now. We just back off.
Go mid. Go mid. Defend mid. Good job, everybody, on the team fight. We actually won one for once. Oh god, I'm lagging.
I don't have enough card power for this shit. Oh, they're gonna come right mid.
Yeah, be careful. They're all back. They all respawn, so get health and stuff. And spend your cards.
I'm just fucking defending, that's all I'm doing.
Rivers are up. You guys ought to grab rivers on the way back.
They come through jungle, but all three of them come through jungle.
Two left. Fuck, they got left river. Two going for right river.
I'm on my way.
Three, mid.
God, she's 33 fucking car points, man. This is gonna get fucking annoying. I might have
somebody ought to grab this green.
Go ahead, grab it.
Actually, you should have grabbed it, Ginny. You're the main damage dealer.
We're going for right lane. For the left, I mean. Over.
I'm still building fucking crit right now, so.
I think they're gonna go for our prime again.
No, they won't.
They're gonna try. They might. Actually, the phase is checking it out.
He's back left.
I'm about to start some shit in left. Belsifer, if you want to push up, or did they back out of that already? Yeah, I'm gonna start some shit right here.
I'm gonna get some mana.
I'm gonna start some shit. We need help left.
Just keep them.
I'm off it.
We need help left. We need help left.
I'm trying to get over there as fast as I can.
Good job.
Where the hell are the rest of them? Are they at orb?
Yeah, they might be. Go check it.
I got mid.
I think Chimera might be soloing it. Possibly.
No, nobody's here.
Alright, can you put a ward on it? Yeah, I think they're Yin's checking it.
Yin's mid.
Oh shit, you guys might have it. I'm headed that way. I'm headed over there.
Guys, kid, if you can, push left lane up.
Chimera's there.
Oh god. Please live, please live, please live, please live. Can you?
I'm body blocking.
Good job, Ginny. Good job. Good fucking job. Hey, get in on this Chimera.
Push left lane. Grab left lane in their tower. Fucking push that shit. Keep their deaths all rotating.
Yeah, nice. Nice.
Just grab hit tower. Let her come up here and fuck with me. Defend mid.
Here she comes.
And back off, Belsa. Fuck. Back off.
Yeah, back off of that. Back off of that.
I'm fed.
Don't even bother. There's three there. Ganny. We have to defend lanes, man. Just run.
I know, I gotta help her.
I don't know, I think the support's doing her job.
Now she is.
She helped me get out of a couple of bad situations. Everybody's back up on the other team. Be careful. I have a fat wave going on, right?
Up with that.
Good job, Ginny.
Fuck that then. Shit, they got it.
Good fucking job. Guineas, fed as fuck. Hey, let's get you raptors after we get enough momentum.
I gotta help men push that lane back. Fucking far as fuck.
Help them bitches.
Somebody's going left. The Revenant is going left.
Yep.
I've got to get mana.
Back up. Just
I'm going that way. I'm going that way. Keep baiting. Yeah, just bait.
No. Oh, I'm running.
Get in there, I'm here, right behind them. I'm right behind them. Go in. Get the yin too.
Oh shit, somebody's gonna die.
Which car?
Damn it, I wish I was there already. Like it takes forever.
Fucking kill him, please! Thank you. Fucking A. I was trying to juke the fuck out of him. I'm going mid. Get, go. Yeah, just push go jungle or something.
Just keep pushing left lane a little bit.
Yeah.
Can you
belsifer. Yeah, keep pressing it.
As soon as you see him, run. Just run like
hell. Actually, I don't think I'm going to be able to clear this. I don't have the health for it. Or the minion clear ability.
Run back.
I'm almost there.
That's good. Just keep we keep lanes pushed like we do. We'll fucking win this shit. We'll turn it around on them because they can't all build card power. It's impossible.
Yeah.
Boy.
That's why I said wait till end game, cause fucking that sparrow will drop off.
Gany's coming online now, finally.
Oh, you damn right I am. We'll push this lane up one more.
Finally, winning some of these fucking team fights. Belsifer, do you have your ultimate?
Don't engage. Just
okay.
Hide out.
Pull back a little bit and bait inside the lane, but bait like kind of far out.
They're coming.
Now push them, Belsifer. Push
I'm pushing. Everybody get them.
I'm coming.
Suck it, bitch. Let's kill mid.
Push up left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Fucking good job.
I'm gonna push up right.
If that river's up... let me take it. Let me take it. I need it.
I'm grabbing. Oh, fucking Revenant headed there. Back. Yeah, push right.
I'm getting right.
Alright.
I got it. I think we might win this, dude. We're turning it around.
I'm going forward now.
Can you solo it?
Yeah.
Chimera's it going towards orb? Chimera's going towards orb?
Over here.
Yeah. Just be careful.
That was the point.
Yeah, Chimera's on somebody right now. I can't tell who. They're on the support. You gotta whip his ass quick. There you go. Good job. Revenant's heading over there. We can kill him. We can collapse. I'm right here. Tix will get him.
Get Sparrow.
Damn it, I don't have no more mana. He's right here. Bitch, you're mine.
Fucking A.
I'll keep all their deaths rotate.
What's it called?
Revenant? Yeah, because I had him ticked. Defend lanes, I can't defend this mid alone.
I'm online now.
Good fucking job.
I got 8 points to play. I need to go place these.
Go ahead, place them. I'll hold lane. I could solo whole lanes now.
Nice.
The Revenant could have got away if had he ran back.
Gany is full 60, no wonder. He's fat as fuck.
Holy shit, he is.
Now if he ults me, my attack speed will almost be close to 500%.
Crazy.
That is crazy.
And I'll be hitting 600.
It only took him to 60 to fucking finally... for us to turn it around. You could probably 1v1 that Chimera. There you go.
Three hits dead.
He's scared of you now.
Two more.
You're alone. There's three of them there. Just be careful. Never mind. Can't. He's gonna get a penta. Oh no! Get out! You got too fucking ambitious. You're trying to go for the penta.
Spell's the only one live, guys. Push fucking lanes.
Trying to go for the fucking penta.
I come online, motherfucker. I was coming online strong.
Yeah, you just fucking killed four of them alone. He didn't even have a support.
I was in tower. I was getting hit. Don't worry about Sparrow. She'll keep you healed. 9 seconds, guys. Chimera's coming online. 9 seconds. Run. Has fallen. Chimera's online. Back off.
Just be careful. You don't have to back off, just be careful.
Well, they're all coming online. There's three of them online. I don't come online for another 15 seconds, so.
Yeah.
Keep printer, just keep left right lane pushed up. MemRes, just push left lane a little bit harder. As soon as you see one, just run.
Yeah.
Or just set
keep their deaths in a rotation. Yeah.
Yeah, keep all their deaths rotate. Back off, ma'am. Yen will hit. Well, Yen's hitting pretty hard. She's 43 card power. Yen grabbed.
Yeah, but I've got so much armor on.
Yeah, well, all of them there.
I'm coming, ma'am. I'm coming to you, ma'am. Don't fight it.
Come jungle.
I can't see anything.
Yeah, just run a little bit.
Come jungle. Just fuck with them. Fuck with them. Let them all think I'm not alive.
Revenant's running like a bitch.
Oh, you better run. Genny's online.
Kill the Kayan right. Kill the Kayan right. Fuck!
Push mid, push fucking.
I'll push you guys to rotate.
We need to kill the Kayan right. Oh fuck.
Go for it.
That wave is huge. Holy shit.
All Revenant's fucking dead. No, don't fuck with me.
Oh man, good shit.
Oh man. What do we got?
Good fucking shit. This Gany just fucking melting him?
Uh-huh.
Wait, don't take the core yet! I wanna take it! No, don't kill it yet! Fuck!
Hell yeah, kill it.
No, I wanna be there!
Hurry it up!
I'm on a quadra kill!
Just keep killing them. There you go. Mega Street. Gany, what is he? 30-8. Oh my god, they can't even stop him. There's not even any minions there. Fuck it. YOLO.
Taking the shit out of this shit, dude. That's nasty.
Oh my god, Gany, that was hilarious.
I told you, you guys hold it till fucking 60 power, or close to 60, and I'll come online.
Yeah. I'm telling you, that support did what she needed to do.
At the end, please rate how clear your role was in the last match was. Please rate your sacked value with your role play.
Yeah,
trying
to save Bell the whole game. It was really clear.
Yeah. Belsifer is always getting some shit.
Now, that's a replay now you can post online, Beefy.
Yeah, I will. That shit was hilarious.
Like, we'd all be talking, screaming at you, just let me fucking hold it to 60 card. I was sitting in a fucking tower. Why? I was getting hit by tower. I was sitting there just smacking their guys and killing them.
Yeah. Oh, I was staying in it. Like, I was just like, there was one time the Chimera was on me and he was focusing me, and I was like, MemRes and Belsifer were trying to get him off me.
I'm dead.
He's like, kill him.
Eight. Holy fuck, yo. 38
to 8. Are you talking about in left lane?
Yeah, in left lane.
Yeah, I ulted him and smacked him against the wall.
I was like, yeah. What are you guys doing?
We see, once we got them separated and we kept their deaths rotate, they couldn't do nothing.
Oh, yeah.
Killing us. Yeah,
I want to play so bad, but I got to work in the morning.
I do too. Memrise, we'll get on tomorrow. We'll do this again.
good games.
Fun ass character to play.
Oh my god, dude. Now you understand why I said I have to have a decent support.
Yeah.
Like at, towards the end. Doesn't matter about beginning. It's towards the end what matters. Because if I have my max card power and you alt, phase alts, and I have Orb Prime, I could push all the way to inside their fucking spawn point and hit them and kill them. And it won't kill me.
You gotta admit, it looked bad in the beginning. Like, we were.
I bet you're fucking mad. I know they are. They must have been a team of five. They had to be. They had to be, because how they was rotating, it was too perfect.
Nah, they couldn't have been, because they had three carries. They had a Sparrow, a Revenant, and a Yin. They couldn't have been a team of five. What kind of idiots coordinate that kind of team comp?
Yeah, they gave us a whole bunch of squishy people.
Yeah, exactly. With no CCs.
Yeah.
Epic replied to me already.
They say, Gandy, you just got banned for the same thing.
No, I reported somebody.
Quit cussing at people. Quit cussing people out.
I don't give a fuck.
That's what Epic's saying.
Well, time to post on Facebook. Nah, I'll let Beefy post that. He'll edit it, do whatever he needs to do.
Yeah, I'll get it up. I'll get it on YouTube, and I'll link y'all if you want.
God, dude, I can't believe I was come that strong. I didn't realize how strong it was.
Yeah, Revenant, Severog late game is pretty OP.
But see, you're doing something wrong with Severog. I hate to sound like a dick, but you gotta build stacks faster.
Yeah.
I couldn't build stacks, I had to save myself every time.
Yeah. At the same time, though, he's inexperienced as Severog. He's only really played him like four games total.
Within 30 minutes, you're supposed to have, if not, plus 100 stacks.
Yeah, you should really have like close to like 80.
So I'm about to hide behind the tower and I can
Okay, Belsifer, don't throw on damage. Throw on armor, first fucking thing.
Yeah.
Depends
like, you need to be tanky.
If you're fighting Revenant, throw on physical armor. If you're fighting, you know, Yin, physical armor. If you're fighting, it should be all physical armor regardless, unless you're fighting like Decker 2, then you'll have to throw on ability.
Most
3. I understand you gotta buy your health tokens, but you can't just run in there. You don't have no armor. You're getting melted. Regardless.
Yeah.
A Greystone, I've seen Greystones go against me at 60 card power, and a real good Greystone, I can't melt them by myself. I have to have help.
Yeah.
Everybody,
I want to thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed the content, please remember to subscribe, and please remember to leave a thumbs up if you liked it, and if you love the video, please remember to go subscribe to the channel to stay on top of all the latest Paragon and other 15 minutes of game content. I want to thank you guys for watching, and please share the video and leave a comment below. See you guys next time.